Bruker MALDI TOF TOF Process. MALDI TOF TOF analysis provides additional structural information for target molecules. As MALDI TOF, MALDI TOF TOF is a two-phase process. Fragmentation can occur by application of higher laser energies, known as LID, laser-induced dissociation, or a background gas can be introduced to promote ion collisions. This process is known as collision-induced dissociation, or CID. Samples are co-crystallized with a suitable matrix on a sample carrier. The samples are vaporized by the laser into a vacuum while being ionized at the same time. During this process, the sample molecules can become excited. The now charged and excited particles are accelerated through the application of a high voltage, and fragmentation can occur as they travel through the flight tube. In this process, precursor ions and their respective fragments travel together at the same speed. Based on the expected time of flight of the precursor ions, specific ion packages may be individually selected, and all other ions blocked from continuing through the flight tube. The selected ions are then re-accelerated, with the precursor and fragment ions traveling at different speeds towards the reflector detector. The ions travel via the reflector towards the detector, and thus a TOF-TOF spectrum is recorded. The detection of the selected precursor ion and its fragments creates a TOF-TOF spectrum. Whether fragmentation occurs through the use of higher laser energies or a collision gas, the structural details derived from the MALDI TOF-TOF spectrum provide a deeper analytical insight of the targeted compound.